is it Will? Will Roland start in this one? So, your two pole sitters are 437. Oh no, 473, sorry, and 202, Cody Bradford. So, as we head through the pack, then fast drivers throughout the pack. As we have some heat winners too. So, to go waving yellows. This one, BWS for nine. So, as the front two of 202 and 473 lead them down the back straight, Oscar Berry and 808 in the second row, 657 and 208, two big Yank tanks behind them. As they head into turns three and four, maybe Davidson tries to get the jump, he doesn't, as green flag drops away in racing 202 with a great start. Cody Bradford takes an early lead then, as we all knew that was going to happen, the big pile-up track, almost track blockage on the exit of 3 and 4. But Cody Bradford and 808 have got a huge gap to the cars behind them. Alfie Adams up into 3rd then, 6-1-7 4th, Sean Smith up into 5th. And the big following down there, which I believe involving Oscar Berry, which it does. And Pug gets done then 7:30 by 2.97. He gets, as Pug pulls out on Alfie Adams then in 2.63. He's been flying all night. Can he maybe qualify into the world final? But it is Cody Bradford, your early leader then. So where is the leader? We lost him there. So he's dropped back into second. 808, your new leader, as they head down the home straight. So a big push in there from Callum Smith in 224. As the leader's gone, Cody Bradford back up into the lead, which means Alfie Adams up into second as well. Alfie Adams catching, big hit there from 832 on the leader. Alfie Adams right behind 202 of Cody Bradford. Now will Alfie Adams take another win as he gets tangled in the parked car? So 202, still your leader. 641 is up into second, and 210, David Davidson, after that jump start-ish, whatever you want to call it. He's up into third. Alfie Adams jumped back into fourth. Callum Smith gets sent into the wall, and he almost backs out on the leaders. So, as Cody Bradford, 202, heads up into turns 1 and 2, as he heads down the back straight now. Sean Smith right behind him. Will Sean put him in as one of the lap down cars pulled out on him? Dave Davidson comes in with the attack. Cody Bradford's gone. 641, your new leader. 210 second, as Bradford's getting done by everyone now.
You stink.